truly could not have done that without you. I don't have any legs or body, you see. Princess ZenZen waits in the hidden sanctuary. There is a path of glowing yellow flowers that will take you to her.
Oh, you come from my grandfather? Oh, Mother Moon, the news is dire. We must act in his memory. I am sorry. I do not mean to fade, but I am so weak. The Shadow Weaver Prowlers wounded me as I was escaping. I need your help if I am going to regain my strength. You'll need to get some poison from a Shadow Weaver Prowler blade. Once you get the poison, take it to Popol Vuh Whitepaper in Alto Alto. He'll know how to make a healing salve.
Great spirits, fly me your strength. Princess ZenZen was hurt? Let me see that blade at once. Take this obsidian knife. It is clean, unlike the corrupted shadow blade that wounded the princess. It will draw out the poison, but you must enchant it with the element of boldness taken from the Tehuano spirits. You will also need her to chew cacao beans. You can find on the floor of Cloudburst Forest.
Wow, I feel better already. when King Neza sacrificed himself to destroy the Shadow Queen? Do you think she's really gone? I don't know either, but we cannot let King Neza's death be for naught. I'm sure the Umbra Legion still searches for Mother Moon. I don't know if we can beat them there, but we'll try. First, can you distract some Shadow Weaver power? I take no pleasure in their suffering, but I am thrilled by your victories. The Shadow Queen charmed many of my brethren with her magic mirrors. To free the Splinter Wings, we need to smash them. The mirrors, I mean. But for that, you'll have to battle some Tyranno spirits to collect the Teeth of the Wind. Once you have the teeth, use them to smash the magic mirrors. terrific work. It will take time for the sinister magic to wear off, but the splinter wings will come to their senses. With the first